On Hatteberg's People, it is through personal tragedy that we persevere. We keep going, even when difficulty is the norm and dreams seem so far away. Well, Lynn Pettigrew Norris lives in all those worlds. She lost a daughter in a car crash, fought depression, job loss, and injuries from another accident. But moving forward is the key for her. Lynn and her husband, Randy, are starting a library in Dexter, Kansas. A library with a lighthouse.
If you're driving by on the street, to look at it, it just looks like an old historical building. It's the original shattered store, the town's grocery store. Those are the original seats that I sat on as a kid waiting on my dad.
That was a lifetime ago, and now Lynn Pettigrew Norris and her husband Randy are hoping to fulfill a dream to turn this old building into a library to promote literacy and reading in Dexter.
If you go back and look, even though it looks sometimes overwhelming, from where we started, we've gone leaps and bounds.
The library is silently dedicated to their daughter Jennifer, who was killed in a car accident in the late 1990s. Well, to the surprise of many, the Norris has added a lighthouse to the rear of the library.
Some of our happiest days were on the ocean in California and North Carolina, and we did visit Cape Hatteras as a family, and that's one of those frozen in time days that I remember with four small children climbing around the lighthouse there. The reason we have the lighthouse is it's, to me, a way for the local kids to learn about the oceans and to kind of interest them in travel and the ocean.
While they've come a long way, there is still a long way to go. Inside where the library will be, the dream is still being built. Up the stairs is where the computer lab will be.
I love computers, so this is one of the most exciting places to me.
Downstairs, sheetrock and insulation wait for knowledgeable hands.
If you ever see the scratching on the walls, any measurements, that's our blueprint.
Four portholes on the outside of the building preview where a large fish tank will sit.
This is the base for a huge saltwater aquarium. It'll happen when it's supposed to.
In the back of the library, the Norrises have built a thrift store. Sales from that venture will help fund the library. Then a few feet away, a small cabin, which can be rented to provide extra space for the town's visitors.
The project is right here. It never goes away until it's finished.
The Norrises estimate that at least 200 people in Dexter have helped with this project. It is a lot to do and a lot to dream.
What it is to me is, at this point, to be very honest, a huge burden.
But a burden they happily carry. Now Lynn has written two books detailing her family's life, the tragedies, the dreams, the good times, and bad. Both Lynn and Randy are dreamers, but for them, the library will happen when it's time.
People do what they can, and I think we're getting close. I look forward for that day where we can open up and just be a service for the community.